The Righteous Mind by Jonathan Haidt. So this was an interesting concept of a book. I'll be honest, it was over my head in a lot of ways. But the idea behind it is, why do people who are good at heart do things that seem immoral? And why do people not understand the morals of someone else, such as a Republican versus a Democrat or vice versa? So if you're into that sort of thing, it's not a bad read.